All right, and we're back. We got finals match for doubles with Zach, Sam versus Gilbert and Nate. It's going to be a good one. What do you think about it, Noah?
Zach and Sam, I haven't really seen them play that much today, but they're a force to be reckoned with.
Definitely.
They've proven to be very unstoppable before.
Right. We know how good they are. They come back-to-back, match after match, tournament after tournament to the finals, and we know what they can do. Big shout-out to Gilbert and Nate. They took me, Smashby, and Bobby out of the doubles tournament, but it's going to be a great game. What do you think is going to happen?
I think Nate and Gilbert are going to put up a pretty good fight. I mean, it's probably going to go to either Game 4 or Game 5, but I still think Zach and Sam are going to win.
Right.
They've had a pretty big doubles winning streak.
Yeah. Sam and Zach are definitely a force to be reckoned with.
Yeah.
Nate and Gilbert are just going to have to pull something out, or, you know, maybe the confidence is gonna skyrocket at this point, and hopefully they can put up a good match. But I'm expecting to see some good plays, some good spikes.
The real question is, who's Zach to play?
Right, we've seen a couple different characters, from Inkling to Krom. I'm hoping to see a Falco here. Maybe some good play by Falco.
I want to see some Falco.
Yeah, we haven't had too much action from him. A little bit of action from NTG here earlier on in the match. Played very well, so we'll see who they pull out. Oh, this is a first. This is gonna be a good one. We got Sam pulling out
a snake.
Wow. Yeah. All right. Well, we've known for a while now that Sam's been practicing the snake, and he's not half bad. He's actually really, really aggressive with the snake, so we'll see how it turns out.
I haven't seen much of the snake before. I've never played it once, so I've only ever played it once.
Right.
His mess is definitely really good. Mm-hmm.
Nate going in for those grabs again. There he goes. What do you think about Gilbert's Yoshi overall this tournament?
He's been doing pretty good. Doesn't engage much. Kind of only comes in every once in a while. When he does, usually gets a pretty good hit in.
Right. Some good timing by Gilbert. Very smart player. It's looking like he got some high damage going into this set. I'm expecting to see a lot of missiles and nades. Mines from Sam. Oh, there we go. We got some kills.
Still up a score. 137, so doesn't mean much.
Right. There he goes. Alright, pretty even in on this game. I'm looking for a good game from Natrix here. Let's see if he can come out with a big combo, maybe a couple spikes if you can. You don't see that every day.
Yeah.
I like how aggressive Nate is with Luigi. Is with his Luigi. I mean, I guess you gotta have to be aggressive with Luigi to play with him. Those upbeats are really nasty. There he goes. Let's see if Wilkie Blake can get back into it. Right, I haven't seen too many of his lines, grenades. We'll see what he pulls out of his bag here. Oh, there he goes.
He just has the ability to just hold on to the stock like forever.
Right.
Like, he lived that.
Right. Nearly escaping death for the 10th time. Still putting up a good fight. Interesting strategy to let Nate keep that stock. Maybe figure it out for himself. It's interesting to see how that'll affect the game.
If Nate can get out Sam right here, I think that'll be
yeah.
We still got a fresh stock.
Hit with the nasty upbeat. Jeez. Sam is an experienced player, and Nate has a well-rounded Luigi, so I'm really interested to see how this game will turn out. And the upbeat. Jeez. Wow, what a game. All right.
That was...
Nate. Man, it was really good. Nate and Gilbert take game one. What are you expecting to see out of Sam and Zach?
I think Sam might stay Snake for the moment. But I think Zach's only gonna change.
Switch it up, right.
Yeah.
Great game.
Zach has like 20 different characters on, so.
Yeah.
It's always up in the air what he's gonna do.
I'm expecting to see maybe a Chrome, or maybe Samus.
Yeah.
Zach hasn't played a Samus in a long time, but that's still one of his many characters that he likes to play with.
I think they're trying to find Mario Galaxy music.
Hey, sometimes the music makes the game. Mario-Falco combo. Wow, okay. Some part of me wanted to see them take the early advantage, but it looks like they're going to go with their secondary characters. Not their mains, but just their second, their best ones. Right. It's almost an advantage in itself to have an array of characters to choose from.
Yeah.
It's almost hard to go up against someone like Zach because you never know what he can choose. You pick someone against your character just to counter you, and that's how good he is. Just put up a fight with just about anybody. Gilbert getting in some good neutral airs. Out of shield. Doing a good job with those.
I'm really interested to see what Sam's going to do with this battle.
Right. I really want to see one of those water cannons go off on someone and just trump them off stage. That'd be really cool to see.
Luigi's the character to do it against.
Yeah. Jeez. For a second there, I thought Zach was going off on them, but looks like they were able to neutralize that.
Sam's holding
in there
pretty well.
Wow. Good matchup between the Mario Bros. Oh, now we got Mario's pet getting in on the action. Oh, let's see if we can go for those combos. Oh. Good combo starter with Mario. Oh, there he goes. Mario is just getting those combos in. Oh, wow. Oh, that was a good setup for a spike. Sam really wants that spike. He's going in for the good setup, the water, and not really making a push for it.
Every Mario wants the spike.
It's always the treat for Mario just to get that nice spiking off stage.
Yeah.
Just the feeling of, oh, was speaking of spikes, good spike from Gilbert.
Yeah. So,
wow. Oh, there's couple of spikes. What just happened?
Even if it's not.
Yeah. Jeez.
This looks like anyone's game at the moment.
Right. Nate's doing a great job. Zach and Sam could just take out Nate, they can have a really good chance.
Yeah.
Oh. Nice up me by Nate. Jeez.
I wasn't expecting Zach to die, but most of them doesn't usually happen.
Right.
Ooh, can he make it back? Yes, he can. I think Nate really needs to stay alive.
Yeah.
Not saying Gilbert couldn't
do it. Right. That's looking like
down to the Mario Brothers.
Right.
One good hit from either of these characters and it's over.
Right. Oh, he was really going for it.
Yeah, he was trying. 157, this is gonna be good.
Ooh. Went for the punish, and it rewarded for Sam. Good game. He got it tied back up. 1-1.
So we're 1-1 right now.
What'd you think of that last game?
It was pretty good. I wasn't expecting Sam's Mario to do it that good.
Right.
Held in there really well.
Mm-hmm. Do you expect Sam to pull out Mario again?
I think he might.
I'm really liking the way Nate's playing. He's playing really well.
Yeah.
He's taking a lot of chances. Knowing that Zach and Sam are the more experienced players, it's a little risky, but I'd say it's paying off so far by going with those up Bs for sure.
Yep. Wow. So we got two Yoshis now.
Wow.
And the Mario Brothers.
This is going to be interesting. I'm really excited about this game.
The thing about Zach's Yoshi is that it's just really annoying.
How would you compare Zach's to Gilbert's Yoshi? They're both really, really good Yoshis.
I'd say Zach's Yoshi is more annoying to face.
Right. Gilbert does a great job at just waiting it out and going for a good read.
Zach's just really aggressive.
Right.
He's not afraid to just go in.
I'm excited to see those two Yoshis go at it. Yeah. Who's going to take it? So, I'm looking forward to that. Looking forward going for the spike. There it is.
Zach's really been focusing on height a lot. It's understandable, because Nate's really been giving him the most trouble.
Right. It's kind of funny to see how these matchups can just alter a whole game from Wilkie Boy against Nate, from Wilkie Boy to Gilbert, vice versa. It's interesting to see. Ooh, Gilbert with the smash.
Yeah, Wilkie Boy's doing really good with Yoshi.
Yeah.
Like Nate and Gilbert are already down the stock. Nate's at 90%. Definitely not looking like the other guys.
Right.
Wow, Nate's already on his last stock.
Gilbert is doing well for his Yoshi. And Wilkie Boy just now barely losing life.
These guys are still
positioned. We got Bobby joining. Commentary here. So far, game score is
1-1.
And Zach decided to pull out the Yoshi, so I thought it was pretty cool to see Yoshi is Yoshi.
Yeah, Yoshi's been doing actually really well. Doing really well against Nate. Ooh, wow. Not up to you, gonna take it. This is looking pretty good for Nate and Gilbert.
Yeah, Nate and Gilbert showing up today. I'm really surprised how well they're playing. They're just getting those good combos, working together, spacing well together.
Yeah.
Good synergy when they need it.
This is not close, not really close at all.
This is the Yoshi battle we were wanting to see.
This is looking pretty one-sided.
I'm really looking forward to see a spike from one another. Hopefully we get a good matchup here.
Okay, shielding back and forth. Okay.
How do you guys expect this to close out? You guys see a smash, attack, maybe a spike? I'm gonna say a spike.
Yeah.
Someone's gonna go in.
That's what we're all hoping for.
I'm thinking Zach's got a lot of style a little bit. See that? He has lots of style. But will it?
We need a photo finish.
Will it pay off though? Will it pay off?
Gilbert's really trying to stay away.
Zach's taking a really good control of the middle. Feeling necessary.
Doesn't get anything off of it though.
Going towards the middle, was that a good option though?
Wow. He's gonna go for that. Exactly. Oh boy. Jeez.
I was really hoping to see Gilbert throw him outside and smack down spike him.
Wow, that's
overall.
That
I don't know if you saw the elims on Yoshi right now on the red team, but
yeah.
I think this game is pretty one-sided with the Yoshis. So do you think he's going to change it up? Maybe Gilbert might bring out Samus or Zero Suit Samus?
Yeah. Ashby's leaving the commentary. Gotta go play a match. So it's me and Bobby now.
So, like I said, do you think Gilbert might switch it up and bring out Zero Suit Samus or Samus?
I don't know. He's been staying Yoshi like all night. He's pretty confident.
Ooh, okay. So blue team is sticking to the same comp they have been.
Sam's switching to Ness.
Sam has been playing Ness most of the night though.
Yeah. There's only this battle that I think he really hasn't been. Oh, he's playing
Pokemon Trainer.
I have seen him been practicing Pokemon Trainer. Is he gonna pay off?
People are playing Lucina. I haven't seen him play Lucina in quite a while. Usually he plays Chrom.
A long time. I mean, they are similar, but you know, those small differences in those characters can make a difference in your gameplay. Okay. So, Matrix is starting off this combo, you know. Luigi's combo. Different differently. You're throwing out the right away, you're just going to find a way to life. Like I said, those small differences may have changed the game. I mean, they're all sort of characters are the same, but they all play slightly different. Zach's trying to get back to the match. Okay, there we go. That was some center control. Yoshi went out. Jeez. This might have been a fair mistake switching up the top right now. They might have been getting too cocky right now.
Nate going for that, he's good.
I mean, if you haven't caught him to this gameplay yet, Luigi, I don't know. You might not have any chance because Luigi's combos are deadly.
Even if he doesn't get the kill, it's still easy.
Exactly. Yeah. Ooh. Just seeing a camera cover. Okay.
It's not too different. That's 108%.
I mean, Yoshi and Luigi are still. I mean, both high percentages still don't have two lives. Touching the 120%, 130%, Is he gonna be able to? He's heading to the boom. He's able to get back, but at what cost? Did that before. I think these two, you know, they've been known to they're trying out different combos, but this match was probably not the one to do it.
Yeah. That's a... Is that 2-1 or is that 2-2?
I wasn't here for the first couple matches, so that's a...
Trying to remember.
That's up to you to decide.
See, it was 1-1 when you joined. So then, yeah, this is 2-2, I think.
Okay, 2-2, okay.
So this is looking pretty even. Going for Yoshi's Island.
Okay, so if they both, if Sam and Zach both pick their mains, there we go. There we go. So they've both gotten serious right now. They both turned their hats around. It's serious now.
Yeah. Zach and Sam, they like to experiment a lot in the early games, but when it comes down to it, they'll go for the challenge.
And, oh man, Yoshi's Island. It's a harder map for Ness because Ness's fire will always hit. Yeah. Just because of that weird curve. Is this a bad choice by them, or?
It's a big fight.
Yeah. But they are known to be. Obviously, you know, usually when it comes down to it, they start taking it serious. Someone's coming and knocking. Is that a victory? I don't know. Honestly, counting up his total of these tonight that I haven't killed, maybe 100, 200, I don't know. I've lost count at this point. I know he's upbeat me every single life I've had.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to smash tag. I'm trying to get back. Maybe hit a misfire on those way. You know, it's a good attack while he's trying to recover. I think the communication between the two teams, between either team, is kind of lacking, you know? You know how me and Ashby like to play. We both like to play as one unit, so I think it shows whenever you're not playing like that. So now it's a 2v1 instead of a 2v2, or, you know, while you're in still. 2v2s. Oh, wow. Okay, I mean, possible, but is it plausible? Close game.
Here it is.
Yeah. So when it does come down to it, Zach and Sam are able to show up when they need to.
Yeah. But Gilbert and Nate put up a really good fight.
An incredible fight.
Yeah, they did really well this evening. So that's it for the doubles bracket. Yeah,
GG's to everybody that has played.
Yep.
And we hope to see you next time, guys.
Yep. See you guys in singles.